Hello dear students, very good morning all of you. We are learning your mathematics chapter, that is mensuration. Last video lecture madhe apan three dimensional figures pahila hota. We have seen four three dimensional figure. First one is of cuboid, second one is of cube, third one is of cylinder and fourth one is of cone. Now today we will see the remaining two 3D figures. First one is the figure and next one is the hemisphere. We will see the formulas for that figure. Although we have seen the formulas for the four 3D figures in last video lecture. See sphere, here you will get the radius r only, nothing else you will get. So formula for the surface area of a sphere, surface area of a sphere is 4 pi r square. Okay, if we have to find the surface area, then you will use the formula 4 pi r square. 4 will be the number, it will be the constant. The value of pi will be 22 upon 7 or 3.14 and r will be the radius. इथे तुम्हाला स्पीयर ची रेडियस दिली असेल, ओके, ती फक्त तुम्ही इथे फॉर्म्युला मध्ये पुट करणार आहात एंड यू विल गेट द आंसर. नेक्स्ट वन, वॉल्यूम, वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ स्पीयर. नाउ फॉर द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ स्पीयर यू हैव लर्न द फॉर्म्युलाज इन द अर्लियर स्टैंडर्ड इटसेल्फ. 4 अपॉन 3 पाय आर क्यूब. ओके, इफ वी आर फाइंडिंग वॉल्यूम इट विल बी क्यूब. So next one, for the hemisphere, this is the diagram of hemisphere. You are very well known with this diagram. You will get r again over here. Okay, sphere cha je half asnar ahe tala apan hemi mannar ahot, hemi is half, hemisphere. So here you will get radius. Now curved surface area for hemisphere, curved surface area is equal to 2 pi r square. Now total surface area of a hemisphere, I have told you why the curve. Total surface area is equal to 3 pi r square. Now total surface area of a hemisphere, this is the formula for a solid hemisphere, not an hollow. Okay, if this hemisphere is solid, then only you will use this formula, total surface area for hemisphere which is solid. For hollow it will not applicable. And volume of a hemisphere, volume is equal to 2 upon 3 pi r square. Okay, volume is equal to 2 upon 3 pi r square. These are the formulas for the 3D diagram, sphere and hemisphere. Draw the diagram and write down the formulas. See, now we have seen all six 3D diagrams and formulas for that diagrams. So we will shift towards the practice set 7.1. In your textbook, probably on page number 144, they have given us some solve examples. You will practice that examples too. See, practice set 7.1, it is on page number 145. First question, vaste mi laksha dya, textbook refer kara. Find the volume of a cone if radius of its base is 7.5 cm and its perpendicular height is 5 cm. इथे आपल्याला कोनचा वॉल्यूम फाइंड करायचा आहे, कोनची रेडियस दिली आहे बेसची 1.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड परपेंडिकुलर हाइट दिली आहे जी आहे 5 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो सी, वी विल फर्स्टली राइट व्हाट दे हैव गिवन अस. फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, व्हाट दे हैव गिवन, द बेस रेडियस ऑफ बेस इज 1.5 सेंटीमीटर. रेडियस वी डिनोट रेडियस बाय आर, आर इज इक्वल टू 1.5 सेंटीमीटर. आफ्टर दैट वॉट दे हैव गिवन, दे हैव गिवन अस द परपेंडिकुलर हाइट विच इज 5 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो द परपेंडिकुलर हाइट एच इज इक्वल टू 5 सेंटीमीटर. सी नाउ वॉट वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए कोन. सो वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन the formula for volume of cone is 1 upon 3 pi r square h. Now you will use the value of pi. Pi chi value hi constant asna rahe 22 upon 7 or 3.14 या दोनीच वैल्यू पैकी कोणतीही एक वैल्यू तुम्ही इथे पाई च्या जागी यूज करू शकता. सी द वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 3 पाय आर स्क्वेअर एच. सो 1 अपॉन 3 विल बी एज इट इज. वैल्यू ऑफ पाय आय विल यूज 22 अपॉन 7 आर स्क्वेअर. हियर आर इज 1.5 स्क्वेअर इज we multiply the same number for two times, so 1.5 into 1.5 and height h is 5. Clear? So all values are putted in the example. Next one, or you can have another step over here. The answer will be 11.785 cubic centimeter. Okay, so the unit for volume is cubic centimeter. Please keep in mind the unit for volume is a cubic centimeter. Okay, so this is the first example, write down. Now we will move towards the next one, another one. Next example is find the volume of a sphere of a diameter 6 centimeter. Here we have to find the volume of a sphere and they have given us the diameter. Okay, so diameter, this is the example number 2, diameter d is equal to 6 centimeter. Now we have to find radius. Radius is equal to d upon 2. D is 6 centimeter upon 2 is 3 centimeter. So radius is equal to 3 centimeter. They have given us the diameter, but in the formula we will use the radius. So radius is half of the diameter. So d upon 2 is equal to 6 upon 2, 3 centimeter is the diameter. What we have to calculate? We have to calculate the volume of the sphere. Okay, volume of sphere. We will write the formula for volume of a sphere. Volume of a sphere is equal to 4 upon 3 pi r cube. Okay, 4 upon 3 pi r cube. We will put the value 4 upon 3 as it is. The value of pi will be 3.14 and r cube. R is 3 centimeter, so cube of 3. If we further solve this, it will be 4 upon 3 into 3.14. Cube is multiplication 3 times, so 3 into 3 into 3. We will write like this. 1, 3, 2, 1, this 3 will get cancelled. Now, the answer will be 113.4 cubic centimeter. Okay, the volume of a sphere is 113.04 cubic centimeter. Why it is so? They have given us the diameter. Diameter adile ahe aplyala. Diameter hi radius cha double asnar ahe. Manje radius diameter cha half ahe. So r is equal to d upon 2. Radius 3 cm ahe. Aplyala sphere cha volume calculate karaycha ahe. So the formula for volume of a sphere is 4 upon 3 pi r cube. 4 upon 3 as it is pi chi value tumhi ya donhi paiki ek use karnar ahat. So ithe 3.14 into 3 square cube of 3. Cube of 3 is multiplication of 3 for 3 times and the answer is 113.04 cubic centimeter. Write down these two examples in your notebook. See the next example, the third example from your practice at 7.1. Find the total surface area of a cylinder if its radius is 5 cm and height is 40 cm. We have to find the total surface area of a cylinder whereas radius and height is given. Okay, so what they have given, radius r and height, and we have to find the total surface area. Okay. Now radius is, they have given us the radius is 5 cm and height is 40 cm. It's 5 cm, height is 40 cm and we have to find the total surface area for the cylinder. The formula for total surface area of a cylinder is 2 pi r in bracket h plus r. Okay, the value of pi is fixed, r is the radius and h is the height. So 2 pi r in bracket, so 2 into value of pi is 3.14. r chi value tanni aplyala dili ahe, ti ahe 5 cm. In bracket you will write h plus r, it is 40 plus 5. Okay, so 5 into 2, 10 into 3.14 into 45. So the answer will be 1413. Okay, the answer will be 1413. It is a total surface area square centimeter. The unit for the surface area is square centimeter. This is third example. Now shifting towards the fourth one, fourth example is, see, find the surface area of a sphere of its radius 7 cm. Here we have to find the surface area of a sphere, whereas they have given us the radius. So here r is equal to 7 cm and we have to find the surface area of a sphere. Okay, so surface area of sphere is equal to, the formula is 4 pi r square, 4 will be copied down as it is, into the value of pi is 22 upon 7. Ya both values paiki kondi value tumhi use karu shakta ani radius ahe 7 square. So 4 into 22 upon 7 into 7 into 7, this 7 will get cancelled with this 7, the answer will be 616 square centimeter. Okay, the unit for surface area, the unit for area is square centimeter. The answer is 616 square centimeter. This is example number 3 and example number 4, copy down. See, in the today's homework, you will solve these solved examples from your textbook and practice at 7.1 from example number 1 to example number 4. In the next video lecture, we will see the remaining examples from practice at 7.1. Thank you. Keep studying.